We bought our son a cell phone. Let's talk about technology in our home and in our homeschool. If you've been here for any length of time, you know that my boys are not super, we don't do video games. We don't do any of that type of stuff. They're very much outdoor boys, right? They did not, up until this point that I'm sharing with you today in our life, they did not have cell phones. My oldest is 13. We finally just bought him his very first cell phone. That's what today's video is all about. It's not your typical cell phone. It is not your typical smartphone. If you have kids who are ready for some form of cell phone, some form of smartphone, if you are needing some way to safely help keep in touch with your kids for many reasons, today's video might be one that is of a help to you. I'm also sharing with you a link in the description box down below that will save you $30 off your purchase of this exact phone that I'm sharing with you today. It is specific to my channel, $30 off your first phone. Let's talk about this phone and what is so great about this cell phone, because it looks like your typical phone, right? Looks like your typical smartphone. It is not your typical smartphone. It is the smartphone if you are wanting no internet, nothing. He cannot search Google. He cannot search DuckDuckGo. There is no Play Store app. There are no search engines on this phone whatsoever, and no way for them to put a search engine on this phone. It is strictly a cell phone for phone calls and texting. This cell phone costs $100 to purchase. $30 off with my coupon code. This cell phone right here is exactly what this mama needed, what we were ready for in our home. As a homeschooling family, obviously things look different, right? The dynamics in our home are different. He's not walking to and from a bus. He's not walking to practice after school. The dynamics are different. So the need for a cell phone are very slim. I mean, honestly, he could get by without even having one now. And technology in our home is something that I want, like, to be minute, right? The bare minimum. I don't want video games. They have very limited access on things that they are allowed to watch, things that they're allowed to see and listen to. I want it that way. It's that way intentionally. I want to help protect our children from things that they are not ready to deal with yet. I don't want to start an addiction and start creating those unhealthy habits in our home. Now, hear my heart in this. Everybody's situation is different. Everybody's life circumstances are different. And the need in our home for a cell phone hasn't really existed. And the reason I wanted to finally take this step and make this purchase for my son, I wanted to do it for his 13th birthday. I want him to have a way, and I need him to have a way to contact us when he spends the night with family members. I want him to have a way to communicate with us back and forth if for some reason my husband and I happen to go on a date. Yes, he could obviously ask whoever he happens to be staying with, can I borrow your phone for a minute? I like him having the ability to reach me when he wants to, when he needs to, in any and every circumstance. The cool thing about this cell phone is that it also tracks him, so I can locate him at any point in time, right? This cell phone also has two different plans that come with it. You can pay $19.99 a month, $19.99, okay? $100 for the phone off the top, and then $19.99 a month for unlimited calling, unlimited texting. This phone does come with a camera. So if you were wanting a plan for your child where they can text pictures back and forth of whatever they might be lately, okay, for us, it's been motorcycles because he's been texting pictures to his cousin of anything and everything motorcycle related, including parts, you name it. It's nice to have that capability. It is an added expense to be able to text with pictures. I believe it's $24.99 a month. Don't quote me on that. I'll insert the price down here. $19.99 or $24.99 are the two plan options available to you. This is so incredibly limited. I wanted that for my kids. Give him a little bit of responsibility. I didn't have a cell phone until I was 16 years old and I had to buy it myself. And that's what I've always told my boys. That's going to be the case. You will not have a phone until you can buy it yourself, because I'm not going to start that early and you have zero need for it because they're with me almost all the time. But there are times that have come up and different circumstances where it would have been so nice if he had a phone, if I had a way I could get a hold of him and his brothers. Very small amount of time that actually is a need, but there have been times that it's been something that would be handy, right? It's not necessarily a need, it's more convenient. So for this mama who has always said no to all things technology, this phone right here is where it's at. Us in our home, this is the perfect safe option and safe alternative. Zero social media. Zero ability to get social media on this phone. There's no Instagram, no Facebook, no whatever, whoever, you name it. Anything and everything. No internet, no search engines. It is completely safe for my children. Nothing is completely safe, right? Because we have to watch, we have to protect our kids, we have to be involved and aware of what's going on. But this phone, as far as internet goes, nothing. This is strictly something that has been convenient for us to have. It's been fun for him now as a teenager to get a little bit of independence, right? I think it's important. It's a good thing. Technology isn't always all bad. I'm not ready to go all in with your standard smartphone for my teenager yet. I'm not. To some people, that's crazy. I'm very old school. We are very old school. Very old school around here. I like it that way. I want to keep it that way. I'm perfectly okay with it. So for us in our home, this phone from Gab Wireless was the only way to go. Right here, what you see on this phone is everything that this phone has to offer. That is it. That is everything you will find on this phone. Nothing else. I love that the camera is an option because he loves to take pictures when we're out hunting, when he's riding his motorcycle, when he's out snowmobiling, when he's with his brothers, whatever. They love having the option to have a camera. He can kind of personalize this phone for himself, just like any normal smartphone. This is such a safe option for us to have in our home. I know nothing is perfect, right? Nothing is completely foolproof and completely safe. We have to, as parents, be aware of what's going on. Be aware of the text messages that are getting sent back and forth. Be aware of who his contacts are, which at this point, let's look. Let's look at his contacts. Right now, he has 3 contacts. Mom, dad, and his cousin Jace. That's it. I'm not scared. Need to add a few more, but at this point, that's it. He needs to get a hold of me. He needs to get a hold of his dad at any time. And then his cousin, of course, because motorcycle stuff. Super important. Gab Wireless. Check them out for yourself if you have a child who is ready for the next step. This is not something that is a necessity in our home. This has been something that's been a special thing to add. It's been the next step. Because eventually, whether I like it or not, he's going to have a phone. He's going to have a smartphone that has all the social media apps, that has any and everything under the sun that he could look up and search. And my job as his mom is to help prepare him for that time. So if we get him something right now, the bare minimum, all we need to do is call, text, something to give him a little bit of freedom, little flexibility, but also something that is safe for him. Check out the link in the description box down below if you are interested in a safe smartphone alternative for your children. Bare minimum, super basic. It's a super basic phone, and it's supposed to be. That's what I want for my son. That's what we need. Creating healthy habits in our home, in our homeschool, as a family. Protecting them, but also giving them a little bit of freedom as well. Super important to me. This was a big step for us in our home because this mama, like I said, we don't do technology. We don't do this, but it was time. This has been a great alternative so far for us in our home. It's the perfect place to start for us. If you're interested, check it out down below. They also have, like with any smartphone, it comes with a charger. They have a case, which we purchased the case. Very basic, again, guys. It's basic. It's how we want it to be. They have a screen protector as well, and the option of an added insurance plan. All kinds of things for you to check out if you feel you are ready for something in your home. A safe alternative, even to use just as a home phone. If you don't have a basic home phone, this is a safe alternative. There's no need to add something expensive some fancy phone with all the capabilities as your backup home phone when you could add something like this. $70 for the phone, if you use my coupon code. Add a case or not, you have what you need. It's a perfect, safe alternative. And I'm telling you right now, it has been pressed so hard on my heart to make sure that I am protecting them from anything and everything and all the things until they are ready to be able to handle it. That is my job as their mom. It's obviously different than my typical videos that I share, but I share with you what's going on in our life, what's going on in our homeschool, all the things. And this is part of it. This is a huge step for our home. Something that I felt so deeply that I wanted to share more about, that there are safe options. There are safe alternatives to keep in touch with your kids, but also to be protecting them at the same time in a safe way, giving them a little bit of freedom, not all the things. They don't need it. There's no reason. There's absolutely zero reason why my 13-year-old has any need for social media. Zero. I can't think of one reason that he needs Google or Instagram or Facebook. None of it. Not one. So, Gab Wireless. This is it, mamas. Thank you for joining me today. Interested in anything and everything, homeschooling, motherhood, lifestyle, homemaking, make sure you click that subscribe button before you leave this channel. If you have a mama friend who is ready for that transition, share this video with her. Let's get the word out. Get the word out that there are safe alternatives for our children. You don't have to go with the norm and do what everyone else is doing. There are safe ways to go about getting our children the things that they need, depending on your life situation. There are safe alternatives. Gab Wireless is one of them. Thank you for joining me today. I'll see you in our next video.